I'm Kolya, and we'll be your MCs tonight.
Yes, so before we say anything else, I need to tell you where the exits are in case of an emergency. So there's one exit back there. There's one exit back there to my left, your right in the corner back there. And then there's the exit where you came in, right up at the front, my right, your left. That took knowing my, like, which hand was which. That was really hard for me. Okay, so I told Kolya that we weren't allowed to tell jokes because I don't think we're very funny.
And then I was like, Eileen, you want to hear a joke about ghosts?
Yeah.
Sure.
That's the spirit.
Yeah, exactly. Okay, so tonight's show is being filmed by a volunteer crew from ACMi. ACMi is a great community resource. Yeah. For anyone interested in filmmaking or video production, student members are free. Oh, student memberships are free. And allow you to use a wide range of professional equipment for your own projects.
Incredible. Bands playing tonight are gonna be No Turn on Red, Obliviation, Gym Class, Senior Citizens,
Cats,
Chicken Big, and the AHS teacher band, The Educated Guests. So keep in mind who your favorite is throughout the evening. In the back corner counter during the show, an opportunity drawing will be taking place. Tickets are one ticket for $2, three tickets for $5, 10 tickets for $10, 20 tickets for $15. Buy in bulk and save.
Yeah! It's an opportunity drawing, just to be clear, it's not a raffle.
Not a raffle.
Absolutely not a raffle. Under no circumstances are going to call it a raffle. It's an opportunity drawing. And we have four baskets for you. A night in. Have your cake and frame it too.
A little confusing, but I'm sure it's great.
So you think you're a hipster? That one's for Kolya.
Oh, I mean, I don't just think I'm a hipster. I am a hipster.
Okay. Because the handyman can.
Speaking of fixing things, Eileen, you want to hear a confessions out, Jeff?
Okay.
Well, I'm still working on it. Everything that is in these wonderful, wonderful baskets is listed in your program, so don't forget to go take a look. Proceeds from this event will go to Save the Children and their relief work, especially in Syria. This gives girls and boys in the United States and around the world a healthy start in education and protection from harm. It promotes children's rights, provides relief, and helps support children in developing countries. You can visit SaveTheChildren.org for more information.
Yeah.
Battle of the Bands is run by Stand Club. Yes, Stand Club! Thanks to Mr. McKnight for his hard work and great advice, and all of our members for enthusiasm and dedication. Also, thank you to Anna, the Stand Club president. Thank you so much for helping put all of this together, wherever you are.
STAND, acronym, Student Taking Action Now, Darfur, began several years ago with the conflict in Sudan as part of a national movement at college and high school levels. But now we are raising funds for refugees worldwide.
And just a quick light warning before we start. Lights, not like light warning, okay.
As a precaution, we must warn you that there may be strobe lights or other flashing lights used during the show.
All right.
Our first band tonight, isn't this exciting, is a new band that's made up of seniors. No Turn on Red is a local group of street sign enthusiasts who occasionally play music together in their spare time. They work together to create noises that sound vaguely like various songs in the past 2 centuries. How enigmatic.
Okay, we have Ben Austin, guitars and vocals, Nate Dorsey, Chris Marioli on bass, and Luca Paul on drums!
Thank you. We are No Turn on Red. That's Varun Gopal on drums. We have Chris Farioli on bass guitar. We have Ben Austin on vocals and lead guitar. And we have myself, Nate Dorson, on vocals, guitar, and now keys. Just in case of emergencies, there are three exits at the back of the theater. Should be under red exit signs. Unfortunately, in the unlikely event of a water landing, your seat cushions will not function as flotation devices. It'll make sense in a minute. Thank you. it off, it was all okay. And we'll all float on okay, and we'll all float on okay, and we'll all float on okay, and we'll all float on anyway. Well, a picture made together last time with masking. It was worth it just to learn some sleight of hand. Bad news comes, don't you worry, even when it'll end. Good news will work its way to all them plans we both got fired on exactly the same day. Well, we'll float on, good news is on the way. And we'll all float on okay, and we'll all
thank you.
Thank you so much. We'd like to take this moment in our set to thank Stan Club for putting on this incredible event every year. We're so thrilled to be here. It's awesome. It's really awesome. It's such a great night of music. And this event is made even better by the fact that all of the proceeds go to help save the children.
Wait, Nate, what's Save the Children?
Save the Children is a great nonprofit organization.
What does Save the Children do, Nate?
They save the children. Okay. Shout out Tucker Rutenberg, our manager. We have one more song for you tonight.
Next bit. band is Obliviation. Yeah, Obliviation! Obliviation is a five-piece metal band from the Arlington, Lexington area. Its current lineup formed at the beginning of 2019, and they released their first single, Rex Nihilo, in August of the same year. Their second single. Apathetic releases January 31st, 2020, but not that anyone cares, because it's apathetic. Well, anyway, here they are.
Luke Murphy on guitar. Otis.
Yeah.
On vocal. Evan M. E. on guitar. Jameson Pike on drum. And Casey King on bass.
Thank you. my music touch wall. Join us or better, better for me. Something to believe in skills inside you. Think I'm stupid, but far down in time. Your strength is falsehood, you're with it, without it. You're a good for those who love me. If you ever care about me, there's something you're still from the self-worth. Why is your ghost at me? I'm saying you won't got this shit. Love the truth is you. I'm going to do your good part. You want everything now. Don't get nothing ever. You did what you said. But now I'm taking it off.
Song when we release it next Friday, you'll hear it. I guess we're all familiar with the form. I sort of had a breakdown in the form. This song is a little different.
I'm
enough for being this great crowd. This is incredible. So, as I mentioned, we have released one song. It's called Rex Nihilo. I'm hoping at least some of you have heard it. Hey, this is our Rex Nihilo. Hey, whoever isn't, hey, Jacob's heard Rex Nihilo. Whoever, oh yeah, Enzo, John, Michelle, they've heard Rex Nihilo. They've heard Rex Nihilo, I think, right? Or at least some of you have heard Rex Nihilo. Anyway, this is gonna be our last song, and it's called, you guessed it, Rex Nihilo. So, you should all get tickets to the exceptional opportunity drawing
because there are some amazing prizes. There are things like baked goods, one of my favorite things in the world. There are gift cards from restaurants like Pearl and Blue Ribbon. So everyone should get tickets. No, I think I really appreciate it. I think I really appreciate this band's Instagram. It looks like a mix between Billie Eilish, Reddit, and an Urban Outfitters catalog.
They are Gym Class. Wearing, right? Are you kidding me? That's like the coolest thing I've ever seen in my life. Coolest people I've ever met in my life. Very interesting people.
Very interesting.
Awesome people. He doesn't even have like real, what are these called? Earplugs? He made his own. He got cotton balls, right? So cool. Lush and fresh.
DIY. Very summer
people. Oh my goodness. And they're the best band. Thank you. I like my shoes too. Thank you. I'm very proud of these shoes. You like my jacket? Wow. I'm just getting so many compliments. It's
vintage.
This is exciting.
From her. Obliviation and No Turn On Red. Those are both crazy, absolutely bomb. Over in the back here, we got Kid the Drums, the big man himself, Tyler the Fox, the Lamar. The skinny man with the big voice over in the middle here,
You know him, you love him. Nathan the Worm Skidinski. And most importantly, over on my left, the Boston Devil, the Consent Master, the Q Baby. Please give it up for Leo McGowan!
This is an original, you might know, it's called Chevrolet.
Down, and it turns me off when I feel left out. So I before. I know this for sure. I'm left that night.
Thank you, thank you.
Chris,
please get off the stage. Please, get up. What are you doing? Get off. Leave. Jesus. Oh, Lord. Horses these days. We had him on stage last year, and we're going to feature him again. Could we please have a Battle of the Bands veteran? Member of the Twigs. Cole Fanning, please come to the stage. This next one. This next one we're playing is another original called Heat. We feature Cole on it. It's on our album, Short Stack. It's a good time.
Teacher out here. Is there one of those? Yeah, I think we.
Oh my lord!
Where's the tambourine?
Wow. Well, we might have no tambourine.
Oh my!
So this next song is by an absolutely legendary band.
And you guys like Led Zeppelin?
Well, it sucks for you because this is not a Led Zeppelin song. Read off the long list of all the people who I would like to thank, starting from birth and going up until this very moment. We actually talked to the MCs before, so we have an extra 20 minutes to our set. So I'm going to be reading these names. So, Sheena McMuffin was a nurse who's been...
Yeah. Thank you. Chris from No Turn On Red for lending us his bass for this song. And I'd like you all to give a big round of applause for calling me on bass. Stand back on guitar. I don't need on drums. I'm Trevor Lewis on vocals.
I'm We need a technician in the audience. How do we turn on the keyboard?
Ever said power button, we kind of figured that out. It's...
Just as a bit of an update, we have a blue flashing light on now. I think we got it working.
Step one. Sit down, it's just a talk. He smiles politely at you. You stare politely out on through some sort of window to your right. The sea goes left and you stay right. Between the lines of fear and pain, you begin to wonder why. Think, where did I go wrong? You are.
We need a little more guitar harmonics. Please. And thank you. Yeah, give us one more big round of applause for Connor! Thank you.
I'm the only one with all the personality.
thank you all for coming out. Have a great night, Arlington.
They just named themselves after their saxophone player's cat. True story.
All right, we have Trace Reeves on bass, Ella Simmer on vocals,
bad jokes. Jokes on you. We can't make a lot of jokes because our set list is jam-packed. Yeah, you see it? Packed? Yeah. It's clever. Okay, our first song is Can't Stop by the Red Hot Chili Peppers. I think you'll like it.
Thank you.
read through. As you can see, a lovely guest has joined us. This is Mr. Ben Resnick. And our next song will be Sir Duke by Stevie Wonder. We got a bass switch. Ooh. Thank you. Love you too. Thank you.
That dress is called love. You make good. You got me thinking about when you.
called Silver Tongue by Young the Giants. It's bop. Song, if you don't know it, I'm sad. It's Killer Queen. We have some lovely vocalists coming to join us. We have Maggie and Lindsay. We also, believe it or not, we got Theo from gym class. Shout out. On keys. Yeah. It's gonna be very fun. Y'all know how the song starts with the snaps, right?
She keeps Moira Chandon in a pretty cabinet. Let them eat cake, she says, just like Marie Antoinette.
Try.
This last song. Guys, it's our last song.
Like, ever. Because we're graduating. No! It's okay. It's okay. We'll come visit. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. We'll be back.
This last song makes me very happy, and I hope it makes you happy, too.
I'm high.
Thank you. tomorrow.
I'm vocals, we got Molly O'Donnell. And then there's me, Andrew. It's called Country Roads to Hell.
Forget our loyal fans.
Yeah.
Bop, bop, baby!
I walk. I walk these empty streets.
bad news about our final song. Our brass quartet dropped out last minute. We actually have to play a wedding in Vegas. But we're wondering, is there anyone in the audience tonight that might know how to play trumpet? Yeah, do these two gentlemen in the chicken suits want to join us on stage? This is, unfortunately, our last song. I want to thank everyone for coming out tonight. And get home safe. So, please welcome.
Let's go! correct in my order, which I might be. Okay, it is time for the voting process, and then our AHS teacher band will perform. So, that is the link that you can go to vote for your favorite bands. Yes, so the link is http://bit.ly/AHSBOTB, like that of the band, 2020. Do you need me to repeat that, or it is also on the screen? All right.
If you do not have access to the internet on your phone, vote in the corner at the opportunity drawing booth for the band who thinks you should win.
Yes, so you can vote back there at the opportunity drawing booth.
Buy tickets.
Or use that link.
Right up there.
Favorite band. From No Turn On Red all the way down to Chicken Bacon. We got all of them up there. All right. I see you're all busy voting. Our final band of the night is AHS's own teacher band, the Educated Guests. Yeah.
Well, I have an educated guess, and they're gonna be very good.
Okay. We have Mr. McKnight on guitar, Mr. Martin on drums, Mr. Barassa on bass and vocals, Miss Bassett on vocals, Mr. Matt guitar and vocals, and Mr. Small on vocals. Vote, guys, and listen to the Educated Guests.
Don't forget to vote.
Here for No Turn On Red. I don't have a growl, but let's hear it for Obliviation. What's going on, gym class? citizens in the house? For PAX?
Yeah!
What do we got for Chicken Babe?
The thing I love most about this event is after each of these bands play, they hang out, they cheer for each other, they get their fans to cheer for the other bands. It's phenomenal. Thank you all. You're awesome. This year, we are really proud of all the stuff you've done. So just to be clear, we love you. Thank you. and Fichette on the lead vocals. And the finest teacher rhythm section you'll see all night. Mr. Barassa on the bass. Mr. Martin. Happy the skins! We would like to invite a guest up for this, Yanni from the Chick and Dick. You know what I'm saying. Music, but I do work. We'll be right back.
in my DMs!
What?
My DMs! You better come get your man! I think you want to be way more than friends!
What?
More than friends! What you want to say?
It ain't my fault!
Let's take a break. So, we hope you guys have had fun tonight. It's been a total blast. We rocked the house, we raised money for a great cause. We have one more for you. We wrote this song after we heard it on the radio. And the only thing we're... I mean, no offense, Ms. Bissette has been awesome tonight, right? Like, woo! Mr. Martin showing everybody up being handsome and talented at the same time. But for this song, we need a lead singer for this one. So, oh my goodness. Thank goodness you're here. Oh, yes. Yes. And if we've got a lead singer, we also need a lead guitarist too, obviously.
So. Great.
I guess since we've got Slash here tonight, we should probably play a Guns N' Roses song. Any suggestions? No, we didn't learn that one. Thank you.
Then we go around.